Welcome in this new cab, in this MF8S, and let's see first the new V display. The location of this new MFV display is really well thought.
When I look from my implement to the front, I have a look to the MFV display. I can find the information I need at a glance. Thanks to the long shape and the location in the cab, it doesn't disturb the front and the side visibility. On top is displayed general information such as time and outside temperature. You can find the fluid level for AD blue, fuel, brake air pressure, and engine coolant temperature. The main information that you will find on the top is the engine speed and the tractor speed.
In the middle of the V-display, you can see all the different status of the tractors. Like for example, the power takeoff, the diff lock, the different light, or indicator. At the bottom of the V-display, we have plenty of information, but it's well organized. One thing that you need to know, when it's green, it means that the function is activated.
It's displayed engine memo 8 that you can engage pressing one switch on the multipad, and on the right, the PTO speed. Completely on the bottom, you have the counter where you can display the tractor speed, the rear linkage position, fuel consumption per hour,
the counters,
the surface, and the surface per hour.
Dyna 7 on this new MF8S, it's 4 ranges and 7 power shifts. And you can discover on the V-display the 4 segments for the 4 different ranges of this new tractor.
You will find max speed and 2 cruise speed, C1 and C2. Here you see the starting speed, where you can set 2 distinct starting speed, forward and reverse. And finally, you have 2 different presets, 1 and 2, with different cruise speeds and different starting speeds. You can also browse on the MFV display using the rotating knob located under the steering wheel to access the different menu.
This video was an introduction of the MFV display. To watch the tractor functions, don't miss the next video.